That was a close call, Captain. The Enterprise was almost captured by the Romulans.
Yes, Lieutenant. And it didn't help that a Vendorian spy was impersonating Carter Winston and interfering with us.
That Vendorian would never have become a Romulan spy, Jim, if he had believed in himself instead of lying to us and pretending to be someone he wasn't.
If I might add, it is also important to always tell the truth.
That's the lesson here, isn't it? Be yourself and tell the truth, and you'll stay out of trouble.